Hello, this is Teron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 144. Yeah! Come on then, on today's fantastic episode 144, yeah! We will be continuing where we last left off. Yeah! Soft clock time, what we're going to do now. What?
Ye who hold the sacred sword, ye have returned to the appointed spot. If you wish to interrupt your adventure game again, speak to me, the one that you have marked to prove your encounter.
Alright, cool. And what we're going to do now is we're going to go to Ikana Canyon. Yeah, come on then, yeah!
I'm sorry, but you cannot go in. Oh, you want to go in here, do you? A sword. Well, my apologies, sir. It was wrong of me to treat you this way. Well, go on then.
Ha 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 ha! Thank you, man guy. Awesome man guy. Ha ha! Yes! Come on! Oh yeah! Getting beautiful items here. Ooh, lots of arrows. Yeah! Alright, let's call Epona now. We're going to go to the Ikana graveyard. Ah, it's mine. Ha-ha! Yeah! Wait, maybe we should just... Yeah. What we're going to do instead is... Since it's 9 and almost going to be 9:30, we're going to go over here to East Clock Town. Yeah! Oh! Hey, can you please get out of the way now?
Oh, go faster, please!
Ah, everybody's so slow. Alright, we're gonna go here, and then we're going to go up here. Ho ho! Yeah! And then we're going to see what's going on in this room.
It says employees only, not mittens.
Yeah! Hey, wait a minute, let's go in here. Ha ha! Oh, what the? Hello?
Did you meet the other sisters of fellow performers from that troupe? The twins? The twins just like us, can you believe it? I think they're practicing someone with clock times right now. There are two sets of twins traveling Goman's troupe of entertainers. I mean, what are the chances? I'd say the chances are about 1 in a million. No, wait, make that 4 in a million.
Yeah! Alright, let's wait until 9:30. In the meantime, let's go collect a few rupees outside. Oh, never mind, it's already 9:30. I wonder where Anju is. Yeah! She's not anywhere to be found. She's nowhere to be found. Let's just keep continuing going up now. Yeah! Alright, let's enter our room.
See, everything in the air is falling apart. You can hear the voices next door.
What voices? Really? Cool.
Okay, I'm here. We're leaving in the evening for the ranch. Kremia will take us in. She is your best friend, right? I wonder if Cafe is really at Kremia's place. Oh! If Cafe is there, your mother will give him a smack. Besides, think about Kremia. She needs strength from her partner and besides support from Madame Aroma. If Cafe really has run off with Kremia, check it out. Please don't be sad. How happy could you possibly be? Marrying a man who runs off when he's about to be married? And we make you laugh and happy just like your mothers. But in the letter it said he definitely would come back.
Huh.
Come back to what? Won't the stone be crushed beneath the moon the morning after tomorrow? Get up with that letter, and that's just how to survive. Everything else will follow. Yes, Mother. Thank you.
Oh, wow! Are they talking anymore? No, they're not. Okay, well, let's continue now.
It says employees only, not nymphs.
Alright, now let's go to Ikana Canyon. And let's go. Oops, I mean. Oh! Ikana Graveyard, yes! On this second beautiful night. Excuse me, guard. Alright then. Come on, Epona. Oh! Yeah! Ha ha! Alright, come on then. Beautifully done, Epona. Alright, come on then. Oh-ho-ho! Alright, well that does it for episode 144 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 145, when we will open that fantastic grave over there. This is Saron Lionheart, signing out.